All right. There you go. It's actually really loud on my end, so let me lower this. All right, so I am just doing a little bit of a quick playthrough of Super Metroid. Super Metroid Frostbite. It's by either Heffen962 or Jeff962, one of those two. It's part of the Winter Hack Contest 2017. Shouldn't be too long. So let's just get into it. Let's see. Now I'm wondering if I want to keep the buttons like they were in Samus Returns, or if I want to keep it the normal way I have it. I can't tell. I'm really used to Samus Return buttons, so I'm just going to do that for a little bit and see what happens. And we start off in Finland, just like every Super Metroid hack ever does. Alright. I just want to do that in case I break anything. Dash. So we have charge. Alright, so we have a decent amount of stuff already. I'm using a different remote, which I don't. A lot louder, which is kind of a pain in the ass. Okay. Now I can't tell if the audio is coming out wrong because of the headset I'm wearing. I only have one on, and it's a stereo track, which could be why, but anyways, or it's just edited. Oh, missiles though. This will be easy. Easy. This controller is, I think, trash. So whatever I record next, I might just change it. I don't know, we'll see. It's mostly the D-pad is bad. Sticking around makes things difficult. Check this room, whatever. It should be just a one-parter. I don't think this hack's very long. Huh. Alright, I'll take it. Alright, never mind. Is the right way or what to do on this? Useful. Now I wonder if I should go back and look at the other room. Well, I might as well finish up here. Ah. You look like you're gonna truck me with damage if I hit you, so... Well, there's only one way to go right now. Oh no. There's an item here somewhere. That's okay. Got a missile. Now, in case of any loud knocking, it's probably the radiators. So, we'll cross that when we get there. Go back here for some reason. And speed jump would be nice. Spin jump would be nice with the wall jump. Where are we going? Sides to a crate fight, probably. Or not. Okay, well, never mind. That also did scare me. It kind of, you know, pops in. Oh, shit. That noise! I'm not prepared for this. Does this all lead to? Oh no, when they start giving you energy. I wish I would have tried that other room. So, geez, now where am I going? Certainly getting a lot of stuff. Also, those. Well, too late now. But these dots actually float over in front of Samus. I don't hack, so I don't know what that means, but I noticed it. Or something in layers, I don't know. Oh, the music stopped. Okay. This is honestly pretty creepy. Uh, There's definitely something down here, it looks like. What the hell? Did I miss something? Okay. Oh, jeez, that was a radiator. That scared me! Okay, it's now become the wreck ship. And in here is... Did I shoot something when I came in here? Oh, man, I killed him. Everything looks like it thawed out. Seeing enemies, which kind of sucks. Makes it more unsettling. And if I need ice beam, then I might be screwed. Alright, well, I'm going up. Oof, there's a lot to explore now. Well, a good amount to explore now. Oh, I don't need this. But it is a little bit worrisome that, place right there. Never mind. Because I don't want to break the game, but I try not to use it. What do you take? You, did a lot of damage. You? Ah. All right. I just, you know, I don't want to make the viewer do all that again. Seeing as there's no save state, save points, I don't want to make this be a long playthrough. But that was unexpected. Oh. It's not Project Base. Good job, me. Good job, me. All right then. Who's hiding in here? Oh. That's good job, me. Jump right into him. Great. This is probably, I have not played Super Metroid in a while, so. Please die. All right. right? Let's do better. Pretty sure I can get him easily, but I gotta be good to do that, and I'm not that good right now, so. Ow. Nope, that was too much. Put the point down. Dead yet. Goodbye, Ridley. All I need to do is that the first time. Alright, well. Wasn't that bad. If I had been better. Alright, I mean. Get another item, but that's right. Maybe like a beam. This could have been like that. Oh, I actually have no missiles pretty much, so. It's easier this way. That's right. Just sit there and get hit in the face. So we never saw that safe state abuse. Oh, that scared me. Missiles back. Let's get the missiles back. It's a fly. Good. Unexpected. And Finland, if I ever do visit, I expect to look like this. Wow, what a tank. Oh, you're a tank. There's a whole tank of energy right now, though. Ow. Ow! No, there's some radio ones. Something tells me I need a certain beam to get out of here right now. Although, I must be able to. Oh. If I can wall jump. Come on. Jeez. Out of the way. It's definitely possible. Unless it's not, but it looks like it would be. Or whatever. I'm not going this way, but I am gonna get wrecked. Away forever. That's all that. Well, the elevator works now, which is good. Whatever. Oh, a save room. All right, well, that's helpful. It only means there's more stuff coming up ahead. Why is this this way? That's pretty bad. All right, so... Oh. Never mind. Does something over here. Oh. Alright, well, I didn't think that was gonna happen. That's alright. Odd assortment of... Oh. Not you, mock droids, not you. Oh, that wasn't expected. Alright. Oh. That was also unexpected. Did bring me this way. Which I wonder if there's something I missed. That was just a shortcut, so. I guess I'll look over here again, but I couldn't, know what I had to do. Just kidding, do you want to? There's gotta be some sort of gimmick to the gate here. Specifically, what his deal is. I mean, it's just a very, very small puzzle. What the? I hope someone can explain what just happened. That was weird. He didn't take like 6 shots before. then let's go back up and see what I missed. Unless there was one more room, in which case I forgot about it. But... oh. It's over here. Isn't it over here? Or maybe it's not? Listen to this. It's just so loud, a D-pad. Okay, well, I guess I have to go back up. This whole area to the left. I don't think there's anything else there. Maybe to the right? Maybe I skipped something this way. Oh, these guys are much harder. Can you... okay, that was... unexpected. You guys need to calm down. Not until you get that one, but how does everything else work? And here's Ice Beam, which, didn't expect to find it there. Also something else here. Oh. Yeah, I'm going through missiles pretty quickly. This should help. Not strong enough, apparently. Ow. That just goes around. Well, if I'm going this way, I might as well go to the other area. Much. Thank God, I just want health. Oh. They unfreeze pretty quickly. Okay, that looks pretty bad. Some sort of invincibility frame or something. Oh, wait, that was a point of no return. Thank you. Wasn't here. No. I like you guys way better now. Let's see. Just freeze you closer to me. Please me, not like that, Samus. This is one of those channels. I think this music is slowed down, and it's just not my headphones. Alright, I give up. No! Sorry, guys. Takes a lot. Let's just hop through this. Fine. Well, I did get health out of it, so that's alright. Some way I come through here though, because map says that it's possible. Unless there's literally just something below me that goes left or right. Whatever. Well, I got this, so let's go back. It's not that far, at least, but... These guys appear to wreck me. Hmm, they are now. Oh. Alright, how about I... Oops. I want to get better with that. It's pretty bad. Okay. I forgot that was, Can I not sprint? I guess not. Don't have any missiles, really, though. It's gonna be awesome. Right, so... Oops. Oh. This remote is so loud. You're dead. And unknown territory, actually. I should look what is over there. Good. What the? Let's not deal with it right now. Let's not do that. Over here is. Oh, just kidding. I thought we were... Oh. There's a mock trade, though. Okay. Wait. Ah, it was up there. Whatever. Did I just not select the sprint button? Can I not sprint? In this, hack. Okay, well. Thank you for spin jumping. Oh, yeah. Come on, I think I'm always going to get him. I never die, so I'm going to drop anything. So, thank you for dropping nothing. You guys are almost as bad. Ow. Please don't kill me. Okay! What are you, ice only? Oh. Yeah, let's not do that. Can I actually get around all of them? Yes, I can. Was it a good idea? Oh, it was a good idea. However, I can't get hit or die, so... was harder than I thought. Or more painful than I thought, I guess. Well, I do have a good beam, at least. Okay, let's not do that. That was painful. Oh shit, I gotta get through this without dying. How's there no shortcut with health? Also not good. Ow. Man, that was actually worse. So, how am I going to do this? Good. Okay, this is gonna be more difficult than I thought it'd be. Once I farm these bugs, which maybe I can now. What the? Are you kidding me? Actually be able to do this. Where did that one go, though? Stupid me. Kidding me? Do this. If I don't do that, I mean, that's slightly better. Also hurting me way too much. If there's a shortcut right now, I'm gonna be upset. So don't tell me the shortcut. Alright, that's looking better. I could take at least a hit now. Two. All right, good enough. Good enough for me. You guys suck. Perfect. Oh, what the hell? Look at this skill that I just got all of a sudden. Unbelievable. I could have tanked all of that right now. Not that I should, but I could have. And speaking of tanking. Wrong way. It was a very worthwhile backtrack, though, I will say. Mm-hmm. the rest of these, though. I don't get any worse. Oh, I fell. What's over here, I guess? Dumb, am I doing that? Just die already. Die. Oh, he's gotta get one hit. No. Two hits. Two hits. See? Easy. Easy. Well, what if I'd gone down? What if I'd gone down instead? Away. Oh, a save room? How do I always find these things actually? Oh. Oh, whatever. I also didn't go left that one time. I wonder if that was a save room too. Probably, because why not? Yeah, see, there's a little problem right now. Ow. I died you. I already killed you once. I guess I'll fight you again. Are you kidding me? That was not expected. Alright. I won anyways. Alright, and all animals were killed. It took 36 minutes, I think. Not bad. I mean, it's pretty good. I did save state, but I'm not the best player in the world, so I guess it's a little bit more difficult than you think it would be. Mostly because the enemies had some pretty good damage done, dealt. So, that was just a quick little playthrough of this. I think the average clear time is like 22 minutes, so. I guess you could really speedrun through this guy if you wanted to. 82%, which means I missed some stuff. Not bad, I did get Spacer. Spacer did help a lot, though. So, having said all that, pretty good hack, and that will pretty much do it for now. And I'll try to find some other hacks to play through. Maybe shorter ones. I'm not one for doing long playthroughs, because I usually don't work that well. So, we'll see.